Hey guys, welcome back. Today I am sharing the recipe for Sattvic gluten-free, grain-free and highly nutritious fasting parathas. These are very soft and melt in mouth like butter. These tasty, delicious parathas helps in building immune system and keeps you full for longer time. Not only during fasting, but this can be kids' lunchbox option too, because these parathas are rich in protein and calcium that helps in building strong bones for growing kids and aging people as well. To start with our recipe, take a big sized sweet potato. Here I boil the sweet potato and I'm peeling the skin off. Sweet potatoes are rich in antioxidants, fiber, vitamin A, C and E. Vitamin C, which helps in developing immune system and also helps to manage skin problems like acne and promotes healing of wounds. Now here I'm smashing this sweet potato. Boiled sweet potatoes are low in glycemic index, which means they won't raise your blood sugar as quickly as normal potatoes. Just one sweet potato gives 400% of vitamin A, which we need every day. And this helps to keep your eyes healthy and develops immune system. Here our sweet potato is completely smashed. Now to this sweet potato, here I'm adding 1 cup of amaranth flour or rajgira flour. And this amaranth flour is made out of amaranth seeds. I'm adding this entire 1 cup of rajgira flour in 2 batches and mixing the flour gradually. This amaranth flour is gluten free and grain free as well. Now here I'm adding a little amount of salt as per taste. In case if you're making this during fasting, you can add Saindev salt instead of normal salt. The nutritional value of amaranth or rajgira flour is amazing, because half cup of rajgira flour contains 14 to 15 grams of protein. That is enough to give a feeling of satiety for long hours. Probably that would be the reason why it is often used in fasting. And one interesting fact about this amaranth flour is it has rich source of an amino acid lysine, which cannot be produced in the body and also not found in most of the grains. This lysine is known to give luster to hair and promote hair growth from roots. Apart from good amount of protein and lysine, amaranth or rajgira flour also has a good amount of calcium, antioxidants and also high in fiber content. After making into a dough, here I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of homemade ghee and knead to nice and soft dough. So for one big sized sweet potato, 1 cup of rajgira flour is an exact and correct measurement. In case if you feel the dough is sticky, you can add little more of rajgira flour. Here you can see nice soft dough is formed. After resting for 10 minutes, now make into small balls. Now here I'm flattening the ball and dusting the ball with a little amount of rajgira or amaranth flour and rolling it into a flat bread. Here you can see this flat bread is ready. Here I did not get a perfect round, but it is okay. Here I'm heating the pan, and once the pan is heated, I'm transferring this paratha. Here you can see I'm tapping and rotating the paratha with fingers. This helps in cooking even better. After a minute, I'm flipping to the other side and continuing the same process on the other side as well. Both rajgira and sweet potato is a very good combination, which is very healthy and tasty to reduce hunger pangs during fasting. Moreover, this is sattvic, gluten-free, grain-free and highly nutritious, so those suffering with gluten intolerance can enjoy these parathas. After a minute or two, here our paratha is well cooked, so here I'm applying little amount of homemade ghee and then again flip to the other side and apply ghee on the other side as well. Now here I'm flipping one or two times after applying ghee, and here our sattvic gluten-free highly nutritious fasting paratha, rajgira sweet potato paratha, is ready to be served. Here you can see how soft and melting in mouth this paratha is. So friends, try making this gluten-free upavas paratha for this Navaratri and do let me know how you liked about it. If you like this recipe, please consider subscribing to Homemade Flavors and press the bell icon for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today, and see you in the next video. Thank you.